And today, as we are here, very few number of us. How many are we? Just 300 of us. They cannot take care of us. And you tell me that if they refuse or if they wish, the group is capable to create an avenue, to create a law that they will use in order to amend our situation or our demands. We have that capable. If they cannot use the existing law they created, the group can create a law for them to use. And this is absolutely true, because they failed. And we believe that even before we came here, they are the main preachers of democracy and human rights. But unfortunately, human rights have been abused. We are the evidence that they abused us, allowed us to sleep on the street for many years and for many months now. Is the street of Hamburg, and they believe that they can tell Africans once again that we are the preachers of democracy and human rights. It has never done. Until our fight is success, then we believe them. Otherwise, we will go back to Africa and send the message how they treated us here. Then maybe thank you very much. Okay. Okay, I want to stop here, but I promise you that we have a lot of Europeans in Africa, most especially my country, Nigeria. When it comes to Niger Delta, they have a village, European village, and you cannot tell me that we will go there and tell them that you are not reliable to live here. No! We accepted them, they live here, many of them are citizens of Nigeria today. Every year we give them citizenship. In my country, Nigeria, I'm telling you. Therefore, when we are here, because we are affected by war, we are affected politically and economically and so on and so forth, or social life, then when you come here to seek for a residential permit, then they tell you that you are, our law is not permitted you to stay here. That is, we are going to look at it and amend it and accept it. Thank you very much.
Yeah.